sorry, love.
Birgur is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying to find my way back here. Watched over me as I slept. I never thanked him.
If you want to thank him, don't get captured again. Promise.
I promise, love.
The broken Muspelheim seed we found. We can take it to a Mystic Gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat drive.
What does that mean?
Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Helkas!
So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Bah, we can always try finding Helka some other time.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. Blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Oh, you're back. The heroes of the hour. I want to hear everything. I mean, when you're ready, I'm not giving orders here, am I?
Try to rest, Yngvi. Let the herbs work.
Oh, they work? Oh, they work very well.
Enough.
Look at that. You really did it. How, in all the nine realms, did you manage to kill Heimdall?
I knew our spear would do the trick. Well, happy Ragnarok, everybody.
Let's drink.
Is it true? Heimdall's dead. I can't believe it. There's no stopping it now. Odin swore peace only so long as you spilled no more Aesir blood.
I refused that deal.
Yet he honored it. But now...
But what? You and I know better than anyone that Odin's promises never last. We have the advantage now. It's time to bring him down.
No.
None of you understand what's coming. Odin's vengeance will be his only concern.
Not his only concern. The mask. Whatever knowledge it unlocks, that's what Odin wants more than anything. If I go back to Asgard,
go back. Go back.
Look. If I can finish what I started there, awaken the mask, get answers, maybe that's our way out of this. But I gotta go soon, before they figure out what's happened.
Triggers, you are home. Do not ask me to put you at risk again.
He's at risk where he stands, Kratos. We all are.
Anything we do or don't do is dangerous right now. But Odin needs me. He trusts me. I'll be safe there. From a tactical perspective, am I wrong?
I don't much like it, but it is our best play. Dividing Odin's focus would buy us time.
And give us a pair of eyes in the enemy's inner sanctum.
But if there is truly a source of infinite knowledge, you can't let Odin have it.
Aye. And once he has what he needs from you,
then I lose my leverage. I get it. I'll be smart. Father, I can do this.
Remember our promise.
You too.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I do too, Sam.
Well, I still want to hear how you did it.
You mean how we did it?
You have me. And therein lies a tale.
Atreus, listen. I can't let you go back without this.
A hammer?
Your key, please. You ever need a way out of a bad situation? Throw this down hard and say Wergi. One use only.
Wergi. Thanks, Sindri. Hope I don't need it.
Me too.
All right. Odin said Fugin would be waiting in the cabin. Mimir, anything else I should know about Odin? Maybe a weakness or something? Like if I flip up his eye patch, he'll disintegrate. I lied. Well, not, babe. Yeah, no. Sorry, Mimir. I can't do your accent. I'm on my own for this one. Ben? Doing that.
Oh, were you having a moment? It sort of looked like you were having a moment. I can go.
No, sorry. This is Fenrir. It's okay, Ben. She's,
So I was right about your knife.
I'm glad you found a place for his soul.
Me too. Hey, how'd you find me here? Loki? This is my marble.
And where are you heading off to?
Back to Asgard. Hey, I'm actually using him.
Uh-huh.
Angraboda, look. Once I see this through, I'm gonna know everything. How to save my father, how to stop Ragnarok, and maybe, hopefully, how to bring our people back.
Loki, those are all very noble intentions. But he's Odin.
You have faith in me, right?
Of course I do. I just hope the story you're writing for yourself is the one that you truly want.
Would you take care of Finn while I'm away?
I'll take good care of him. Won't I, boy? Be careful, Loki.
Okay. All right. I just gotta help Odin complete the mask, but also make sure he doesn't get any answers from it. Easy, right? He's probably in a study. Huh. Nicely equipped. What needs work? Hey, sorry for interrupting.
You're not interrupting anything.
Forseti's investigating, so the truth will come out soon enough.
I hope it does. You'd better go.
Okay. Panic does nothing. Harness it.
Heimdall's dead. Happen to know something about that? Anything?
Well, I mean, everyone hated him.
Sure, sure. But have you seen anything? Something noteworthy?
I mean, you know, he did sock through pretty hard while we were out. Maybe someone found out? Got even? I don't know.
Are you suggesting my son had something to do with this?
I don't know. Honest.
Well, I had to ask. Never believed you had anything to do with this. I'm glad you're back.
So, I figured out what went wrong. I mistranslated a word here.
Did you know?
I thought it said beyond the cry of cold breath, but it actually reads the cry of first breath.
Well, that's somewhere else entirely. I know where that is. Young man, you've done it again. Go. Take the mask. Take the sword. Take the bird. Find Thor. We're going to Niflheim. Missed you too.
Hey, Ingrid, you wouldn't happen to know where Thor is. Yeah, I figured. Maybe I should stop by my room. Might be a while before I can fix up my equipment again. Nicely equipped. What needs work? Through? Sorry, Allfather said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later. Ugh! Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I haven't yet, but I will. As soon as I come back.
There'll be plenty of time to get under her skin later. Thanks, Loki. Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it.
Come on. This way.
Oh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise.
Look around. He'll be here.
Throod, I'm...
It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
What are you doing here? You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going.
Don't do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things: killing giants and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with his face.
I can't. This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy.
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on. No, I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
Oh, how I've missed this!
Weapons. be helping more, don't you think? Oh. Right.
Thinking too much.
Seriously?
Coming!
The door's right there!
Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
Is he good? Fine.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no. It's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out. Come on, it's not that far.
Thor?
Get up.
Srudi.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All Father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight.
You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise? Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
I fucked up.
Can I get you a water or something?
Fine.
You again? Let's make this quick.
You in a hurry to get back to Asgard?
Just get us to that mask piece.
Was it worth it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fine, but I hope you know what seeing you like that is.
I'm drunk, not blind. Too easy.
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mat?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
Just go.
I'm not your pack horse. You take this one. Don't need a lecture
you know
about
that.
Parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall. You wanna...
Something I need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can... Loki, you really keep trying to... I don't even know what you're trying to do anymore, but... You have no idea the kind of shit I've been through.
Right. Half-giant son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like? up! I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you...
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. Doesn't that sound familiar to you at all?
You take this one, kid. So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't?
Thank you.
far from Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. Who will say the sword's doing work over there? You're lucky she's helping, too.
Through there, just ahead.
This will be fun.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So, I said it'd be fun. It was.
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sifting through it, I mean.
If all fathers pleased, it doesn't matter. Look, kid, I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mass, and let's get out of here.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up. You enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder?
Yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Which I can...
No thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen. Maybe. I can check.
I'm done with this.
Thor, and you see Sif and Thud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. This is...
It's here.
Gotcha.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose.
Loki, you did it. We are on the verge of great things, all of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
Turn my father against me, my daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey, you stand down!
Sindri better be right. Where'd you go? Sindri. You sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Glad you're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Mimir.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly.
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
I'm
back, everybody.
Hey,
it worked.
You made it.
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
Oh, see? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time made me a breastplate.